disease transmitted by mosquitoes that causes headaches, severe joint pains, rashes, and severe diarrhea. When the pediatrician asked Billy to describe the symptoms of his dengue, he said it was like there was a race out of my tushy and everybody won. I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
Please.
A Vietnamese unit of currency equal to 1/10 of a dong.
Will you use that in a sentence, please?
Proudly holding his 10 hao paycheck, Ming Lao said, "With my dong, I will feed my family."
How? H-A-U, how?
Ooh, I'm sorry, it's H-A-O.
Goodbye.
T-I-T-T-U-P, titup.
I'm sorry, the correct spelling is T-I-T-T-U-P.
That's exactly what I said.
But first you said T-I-T-U, oh wait, two T's, backing up.
No, I wasn't sure if you heard both T's, I obviously know how to spell the word.
If you start to spell a word, you may start over.
But the sequences of letters already spoken may not be changed.
That's not fair.
You can't comfort these damn kids. They don't know yet that the good don't always win. So there's nothing you can really say to them when they do lose. I would have told them that disappointment doesn't last. But from what I've seen, disappointment lasts like hell. I would have told them that words don't hurt. But from what I've seen, words get you killed. I just want to beat them up a little. And let them know that this is nothing. This is nothing. Go freaks. But that violet couple. So I do what I can. I give him a hug, juice box, and I'm here to comfort. Let's go.
Miss Craig, can I please have one more chance? Please, please, please. I'm smarter than that black girl.
I said, let's go.
Comes this year's decision. away from swallowing an entire unicorn.
Your word is catechumens.
May I have a definition?
It is unknown.
Can you use it in a sentence?
The neat tide is upon us. The Leviathan's near. Catechumens.
Catechumens. C-A-T-A-J-U-N-E-S. Catechumens.
That's correct.
Thank you.
Wait, we're going to have you spell another word.
Okay.
Your next word is album graecum.
Can I have a definition?
Dog excrement, which when whitened by exposure, can be used in tanning leather.
Can you use it in a sentence?
Billy loved his new album graecum bomber jacket, but it smelled like crap.
Can you repeat the word?
Album graecum.
Almond graecum. A-L-B-U-M-G-R-G-C-U-M.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Nuts! Nuts, you threw the old ones when someone picked up the peanuts! I can't be near the peanuts!
You
You know, you could have been disqualified for that had you not already been eliminated.
You know what, Bart? I may have lost, but you're the biggest loser here.
Oh, yeah? Well, that is a common misperception.
Sorry about that. William, right? I'm Olive.
I know your name. Look, I don't need pity from someone named after a vegetable.
It's a fruit.
Well, it's a disgusting fruit, and I can't keep them down. I guess it's okay for a name, though.
Did you know that if you switch the first two vowels in Olive, it becomes I love?
Did you know if you switch the first two vowels in William, it becomes William?
Yeah, but you could switch the next two, and then it becomes Will Aim.
Are these really the kinds of things you think about?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm more of a science guy myself.
Yeah, but you're a really great speller, too.
Yeah? Thanks. Olive. I love. That's so retarded.
Ladies and gentlemen, our final spellers. Let's give them a big round of applause. Pointier, homeschooled from the Basin District.
Mom, I'm in the finals.
Our Lady of Intermittent Sorrows, Miss Marcy Park.
I'm not all business.
From Cold Spring County Day, Mr. William Barbie. From Garrison Elementary, Miss Olive Ostrovsky.
Of Miss Pretty.
And from Magna Magnet Grammar School, Miss Logan Schwartz-Gruvenier.
I like to take this moment to thank my two fathers, Daniel Schwartz and Carl Gruvenier, who've been so supportive of me in all my endeavors. Thank you, Dad.
We hate losers, which is why we discipline. God hates losers, but he loves you. Because losers do not know how to win.
I hope you can love me, America. I'm gunning for first prize. Here's why you should love me, America. I need that can that I over-emphasize. I make myself crazy, being what my dad's hope I'll be. R-O-O-I-B-O-S, Ruibos.
Ms. Schwartz and Grubinier, Tilapia.
T-I-L-A-P-I-A.
Mrs. Rossi. Mr. Barfy.
It's Barfay.
Please spell Weevil.
Yes, of course. W.
Mrs. Schwartz and Grumanier, please spell parent.
Part of speech.
Now, plural what? Form.
From the to be?
No.
Yes, of course.
Of course.
Could you use it in a sentence?
Yes.
L-I-B-A-Q-U-M-N-P-E clapping.
That is correct. Mr. Coney Bear. Yes, that is correct. Mr. Park. That is correct. That is correct. That is correct. That is correct. 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 I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
It is?
The correct ending is I-L-L-A, chinchilla. Oh.
I hear the bell. That to me is not an inviting sound. That little ding, to me it brings a plaintive air. I always thought that life was fair. I mean, I never felt a smidgen of despair. They say a bell can break your heart, but just not mine. Since I opine, I think I know I'm smart. Apple juice, please.
A-N-T-I-H-I-S-T-A-M-I-N-E. Antihistamine, Mr. Panchi.
Doug Panch.
Will Barfay.
Miss Park?
Miss Park speaks five languages. No, I don't.
Don't you?
No.
Well,
it also says here that you won your school's handwriting competition.
Well, does it also say I only get 3 hours of sleep a night, I hide in the bathroom cabinet, and I'm not allowed to cry?
No, it doesn't say that.
Well, it should. And it should say, I speak six languages. she days. Oh, 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 yes, a king.
The foot. The magic foot.
Wouldn't that be wrong?
Don't you want to win?
Yes, but I believe in ethical conduct.
Isn't having a magical foot an unfair advantage?
I don't have a magical foot.
Or a mother.
Can we please have all parents back in their seats? This is not a soccer game.
We're lucky your
parents are in
India.
Oh, no, just my mom is. My dad's coming after work.
I apologize for that incident. In my defense, I'm lactose intolerant. Miss Ostrovsky?
What did my dad say? He says he's on his way, but he's running a little late. He'll talk to you about the entrance fee when he gets here. But did he say what time he's going to get here?
Chimerical.
I'm sorry, could you repeat that word?
Chimerical.
May I have a definition?
It means unreal, imaginary, visionary, highly unrealistic, wildly fanciful.